amazing digital circus, Jax and Pomni Love Story. Look, there's Jax and he's holding Pomni. Oh, and they both love each other. Do Jax and Pomni kiss? Do they get married? Jax is asking Pomni to marry him. Or do they get a divorce and never speak to each other again? Oh, we gotta find out. Shortly after Pomni and Jax got married, Pomni and Jax got some really bad news. Cuddle with blanket and family hoodie with a mini baby nuggie. Available now at shopalexia.com. Go get your limited edition item before they sell out forever. Family, smash like if you want somebody to fall in love with you. Cause I heard if we get this video to 5,000 likes, then somebody is gonna have a crush on you tomorrow. Ooh, who is it? All right, family, look at this. Here we have Jax and Pomni. And it looks like Jax in love. Cause look at his eyeballs. They are literally made of hearts. Or candy hearts if they taste good enough. Maybe don't eat somebody's eyeball. That's a bad idea. Look, there's Jax and he's holding Pomni. Oh, and they both love each other. Finley, this is gonna be the birth to death story of Jax and Pomni's love. So in this first story, we're gonna see how Jax and Pomni fell in love. And then we might even see them get married and maybe even kiss. Ow! But it looks like they're trying to do that already. Cause here we have Jax and Pomni inside a bathtub. And Pomni be closing her eyes looking like she got a big mosquito bite on her lips. If you know what I mean. Okay, next picture. Let's see how this story is unfolding. Here we have Jax and he's holding up something to his face. Wait, is he looking at his phone? Maybe playing Candy Crush. Oh, that's not a phone. That's a camera. But he's taking a picture of Pomni. Oh, okay, Pomni. Pose, girl, pose. And she looks beautiful. And here you have it, family. The first story of Jax and Pomni having a crush on each other. Do you think they're dating? But maybe if we look at the next story, we will figure that out. Ooh, hey, Mr. Bunny Man. I mean, Jax. Who do you have on the back of your bicycle? Oh, duh. It's Pomni! Pomni looks super happy to be with him. And Jax is looking to the side smiling. But he should really be looking at the road. Seriously, Jax, you are about to crash. Oh, look at this. Next up, we have Jax and Pomni sitting at a giant tree stump. Or maybe that's not a tree stump. Maybe it's a table. And Jax is wearing a super fancy suit. Whoa! And Pomni's wearing a beautiful dress! Jax and Pomni are out on a date! Oh! I think things are getting serious. Pomni is wearing beautiful gold earrings and a shiny necklace. Oh, whoa, wait a second. Look what I just noticed. Pomni and Jax are holding hands. Oh, this is moving so fast. Okay, let's see the next part of the relationship. I'm so excited. Okay, I see Jax on the left because you can see his giant bunny ears. Wait, and then that must be Pomni on the other side because you can see her hat. Oh, my chicken nugget. Oh my, the picture's not done yet, so I'm not 100% sure, but I think Jax is kissing Pomni. No, stop it. Oh, whoa, do not tell mom and dad because they are gonna get very mad. But yep, they are kissing. All right, I think we can confidently say with this next section, Jax and Pomni are finally dating. Our first story was Jax and Pomni getting a crush. Our second story is Jax and Pomni dating. And family, these stories are only gonna get crazier and crazier and also really sad. So there is a twist at the end of today's video and you definitely gotta see it. And you also might cry. All right, here is the next animation. What do we have here? Oh, okay. Jax and Pomni are getting a little snuggly. And they're hugging. Aw, Jax and Pomni, you guys actually look so cute together. Might I even say power couple? All right, here is the next picture and we have Pomni. Oh, and then we have Jax who's staring at Pomni. Jax, bro, we get it. Pomni is very beautiful. But did you really gotta get out your binoculars? Unless your eyeballs are broken.
Put that thing away.
Here we have Pomni with a silly face. I think she's winking and has her tongue out.
Wait a second. How do you do that?
One eye wink, one eye open, tongue out, and pose. Do I look like Pomni? Or do we look like Jax? Everybody is so in love that he's drooling. You would think Jax is staring at a delicious looking cupcake or a brand new slice of pepperoni pizza. But nope, he is looking at a circus jester, otherwise known as Pomni. And she might not be a delicious cupcake, but she definitely looks as cute as one. And here we have the last picture in our storyboard. And oh no. We already knew that they were dating. But not only do they really, really like each other, and not only do they have a crush, but family! Jax and Pomni are in love! Cause look at this passion!
You don't kiss people like that unless you are in love.
Not that I would know. Family, comment down below love story as the secret in today's video. And I'll heart your comment! Oh man, how is our story gonna unfold next? Wait a second, no way! Now Jax and Pomni are at the movies! But it looks like somebody is not watching the movie very much. Cause family, they are not munching on the popcorn. I think they're munching on each other. Cause they're kissing again! Bro, come on! I am trying to watch Five Nights at Freddy's. And can you stop trying to hold my hand in the popcorn bowl? Thanks. Okay, so for this next picture, we have Jax, and he is still trying to kiss Pomni. But it looks like in this picture, Pomni does not like him as much. She was probably thinking exactly what I just said about the popcorn and the movie. It's like, okay, Jax, I get it. I do like you and all, and I know we're dating, but seriously,
I just need a little time to breathe.
Because if you don't let me breathe, then I'll die. Thanks. This last image in our storyboard, is actually really cute. We have Pomni and Jax out at a restaurant, and they're sharing a milkshake. Mmm, so cute. Oh no, Kane sees that Jax and Pomni are in love, and I think he's getting jealous. But don't worry, Kane, there is enough love for everybody. Because not only are we gonna kiss each other, we can kiss your eyeballs too.
Wait a second. Did I just say kiss his eyeballs?
Because that really takes sliminess to a new level.
Or should I say eye level?
And now this next storyboard that we're about to learn about Jax and Pomni is going to be the craziest one yet. In this next storyboard, here we have Pomni and Kane. But they're not dating. They do not have a crush on each other. And they are not even in love. They are getting married! Jax is asking Pomni to marry him! And he even has a giant diamond ring! I am just as shocked as Pomni right now, but not as in love as her! Cause look at Pomni's eyeballs! They have literally turned into hearts! I mean, how could they not with a ring that big? Jax, my friend, you did good! And what do we think, family? Did Pomni say yes or no to marry Jax? Because honestly, I am super invested into this story and I need to know. Okay, we're gonna find out if Pomni said yes in this next storyboard. Here we have Pomni. Does she look happy? Does she look sad? I can't really tell yet. Oh my chicken nugget! Pomni is wearing a wedding dress and Jax is wearing a wedding suit. And family, do you know what that means? Jax and Pomni are getting married! Oh my, this is crazy. And I think they are about to kiss to seal the deal. Aw, and now Jax is super duper happy because he has a brand new beautiful wife. And here we have Pomni, who is just as happy. Wait a second. Pomni, why do you look so upset? Why do you look so angry? And why do I have a feeling that Jax did something to really annoy you? Pomni's like, fine, Jax. I guess I'll marry you or whatever, even though you smell like fish. And Jax is like, whoopsie, sorry, Pomni. I forgot to put on deodorant. Because seriously, now I smell it too. And this is the wedding scene.
But family, here is where the story starts getting really, really sad. Because look, shortly after Pomni and Jax got married
and then went on their honeymoon,
Pomni and Jax got some really bad news. Look, there's Pomni sitting right there with an umbrella over her head. And Jax is right beside her, looking like he's about to cry. Oh man, Pomni and Jax, what is this really bad news that you just found out? Is it something serious? Come on, Jax, can you tell me what the news is?
I am dying to know.
And it's raining too. Oh man.
Wait a second, who is this?
It's Dr. Gangle! And she is reading off of her doctor clipboard and is saying, yep, do you see here other Dr. Gangle? Because one of them's a girl and one of them's a guy. Here is the bad news right here. Should we tell Pomni and Jax what it says? Because I don't know if they should know. Oh no, here we have Bubble and Kane. And they both look super sad too. What the chicken nugget, family? What is this terrible news that nobody is telling us? Oh man, I have never seen Bubble that sad. And I've never seen Kane's eyes look like that. They look like they're about to water. Oh, look how sad everyone looks. It shouldn't be called the Amazing Digital Circus anymore. It should be called the Super Sad Circus of Seriously Sad People. And why is Gangle saying bye? Who are we saying goodbye to? Oh! Okay, here's Jax again. Hey, Jax. What's going on, bro? Are you a little sleepy? You lying down for bed, about to sleep for the night? Here's Pomni, and she has her hand on his chest. Wait a second, and I don't think Jax is in a bed. He's in a doctor's room. Uh-oh. No. Pomni, say it ain't so. The bad news was that Jax got into an accident. And we don't know if he'll survive. One day, Jax was walking around the Amazing Digital Circus, and then he saw this. A brand new monster that kind of looks like Bubble, but a lot more evil. And then this evil monster started chasing Jax, and he had to run away. But Jax's attempt to escape was not good enough because the monster is super fast and super giant that he ended up capturing Jax and biting his arm off. Oh no, Jax! This is terrible! Family, did Jax survive this crazy attack on him? I don't know! Quick, smash like on today's video to save him!
So I heard if we get this video to 5,000 likes, then Jax will be saved. But if we don't get the video to 5,000 likes,
then Jax will oof!
Oh no! Save Jax! Family, go get the Cuddle Nuggie and brand new family hoodie at shopalexia.com. These are limited edition items, so go get them before they sell out. Me and all the Nuggies love you so much. And we'll see you all in tomorrow's video.